What's up, everybody? Today's June 6th, 2021. We're here at a wedding again at the Olmsted. And as you can tell by the sound, remember on the gig log that was posted a couple of weeks ago, I said that by the time I was here again, the sound would be deafening. It's loud. It's so loud that originally their ceremony was going to be on the grassy lawn. They moved it inside because it is so loud and they're flying everywhere. We're going to go in. I've got a lot of new stuff to show you. Stay tuned.
Okay, so here we are. We have the new setup completely in the building. We got the QSC K12.2s, which I've had those for a while. I've had those for a little under a year. And then with the addition of the KS112s, the subs, and these things are crazy for a 12-inch sub. And like I said, for a wedding DJ, I think 12 inches is definitely enough, unless you're pedaling for 500 or more people, but that's extremely rare. Then up here, we have the Chave Intimidator Spot 360s in white. And these things are amazing. I've only got a couple of shows programmed. I'm going to program some more during dinner. There's not going to be anybody in here for dinner. We got the video booth. And then we have the Nova Pro totems that are holding up the lighting. And the Rockville totems that are sandwiched between the sub and the top. And you might be thinking that probably isn't safe, but I have 50-pound industrial Velcro in all four corners of this totem plate and this one over here. And I just ordered the black totem bottom plates as well. That way it'll be a little bit more cohesive. It'll blend in with the speaker, the sub, and then the white scrim will come up. So it's not going anywhere. In fact, I'm probably just going to put the slip covers on the subs with the base, with the plate still on it, just to save a step during teardown. But it looks awesome. We have 20 up lights all the way around the room, and we also have up lights in each totem. That's also synchronized with the DJ software as well. And we are controlling the moving heads with the wireless donors as well. So completely wireless when it comes to the DMXing of the setup. We also have the ceremony setup out in the foyer, but we're not gonna take a look at it. We know what it looks like. We've shown it 1,000 times on the channel. Here is the room that we're gonna be in. I love this venue, such a nice place. And it's air conditioned, which is a huge bonus.